I am at this moment the vice president of PEM organization. PEM is the Parliamentary Assembly of the Mediterranean. We are seated 27 national parliamentaries. Turkey is very, very important. You know, Turkey is between Asia and Europe. So the two nations, two countries, two important nations. So I suppose that it's the best, one of the best places for dialogue. And what I have seen, it's for a long time, Turkey is very committed in this dialogue and in having the contacts with the European community, even with the Muslim countries. So I consider that Turkey is one of the key countries for the world to attach the and to reach the very good peaceful country and even to develop. And even the economic development of Turkey is also very important, because if you have economic development, if you can give to the people and to his people the best targets to reach what they want and to make the people happy, and I see that the in Turkish that is going to do, and I'm sure that Turkey will be very useful for Europe and even for the countries that are coming from the Arab Spring.